My name is Patrick Vaughan. I'm from Rochester, New York. My major is mechanical engineering with a focus in a biomechanical study. I received the Hyman and Miriam Stein scholarship through the Honors College, and they funded me for my research. Basically, what I told them I was going to do and what I have been doing is I've been working on finding ways to take pediatric skull fracture and extrapolate on it from based off this porcine model to carry it over into a human model. So I do a lot of things in this lab. Some of the things that I've been working on for the past few years, what I started out with was working with forensic biomechanics, which was skull fracture stuff. We used an immature porcine skull because we want to be able to identify, like look at the actual fracture patterning on the skull and identify what is the type of object or what kind of scenario is causing this type of fracture. Being a part of the Honors College has helped me because like that's how I've done a little extra stuff, like creating this little model right here. Basically, it was kind of fun. It was an extra study to analyze the four-bar linkage mechanism for the ACL, PCL, MCL, and LCL in the knee. That goes through the entire gait cycle of human walking, and that was a fun little extra study that I did through the Honors College.